Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to your English class. Okay, now, question for you. The last class, we learned about food or about there is and there are. Okay, I'm going to repeat. Listen. The last class, we learned vocabulary. Good afternoon. About food or about there is and there are? There is, and there are. Very good. And there is, singular or plural?
Plural.
And there are.
Singular.
Okay. I'm going to ask you again. Les pregunto otra vez. There is singular o plural?
Singular.
Plural.
Singular. Very good. There is. Singular. And there are?
Plural.
Plural.
Plural. Very good. Plural. Very good. Now, let's see. Here, I have my friend, Yopi. Okay? I have my friend, Yopi. You need to say, there is or there are. Me van a decir, there is, teacher, there is, teacher, there are. Okay? One. Two and three. Let's see, Yopi. Tan 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 tan. Look. There is or there are?
There is.
Good. There is because it's singular. Very good. And is there is a apple or there is an apple?
There is an apple.
Very good. Okay, let's see, Yopi. Okay, let's see. Look, chocolates. There is or there are?
Plural.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have two options. Teníamos dos opciones. The number, podíamos decir el number o so.
¿Algunos?
Song. Remember, very good. Song. There are some chocolates. Okay, very good. Let's see the next. Let's see, Yopi. Okay, Yopi. Yopi.
Oh, no.
Let's see. Look. There is or there are?
There is.
Okay, it's only one. Very good. Now, there is an orange or there is an orange?
There is an orange.
Very good. Perfect. Okay, the last one. Let's see. Look, cookies.
There are plural. Perfect.
There are some. Perfect. Very good. Yes, Kimberly, you can go and enter again. Yes. Okay, boys and girls, easy or difficult?
Easy.
Right? Okay. Now, let's do some exercises. Okay? Exercises. One, two, and three.
three. Tan, 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 tan. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Here, here, look. Here, I have some images, okay? And we need to create sentences in affirmative or sentence in negative, okay? For example, there is affirmative or negative?
Profesor, no la escucho, voy a salir de la reunión.
Okay, okay. And there isn't affirmative or negative?
Negative.
Very good. Now, there aren't affirmative or negative?
Negative.
There aren't negative. Now, there are affirmative or negative?
Affirmative.
Perfect. So here we are going to write sentences. Okay? So let's start. Oh, affirmative. Huh? Let's write affirmative. Look. Singular or plural?
Plural.
Very good. What more? There are. What is the name of the animal? Okay, there are two.
Horse.
Horse. In negative. Let's see in negative. How do you say in negative?
There aren't two horses.
Very good. Two horses. Very good. But boys and girls, let's do a versus. Okay, let's do a versus. Boys versus the girls. Okay? Boys versus the girls. Now, the girls in silence. Okay?
Okay.
Girls in silence. Only the boys. Only the boys' power. Okay, boys. Number two. Tell me number two. Okay, there is, very good, there is...
Chicken.
Very good. There is one or there is a chicken. Very good. Very good. Perfect. Now, in negative, there is in affirmative, in negative.
Profesor, creo que mi audio está mal porque no lo escucho otra vez. No sé qué pasa.
You can enter again, Alexa. Puedes ingresar otra vez. Okay, boys, listen. In affirmative is there is. In negative
is not.
Is not, very good. Oh, isn't, very good. There isn't a
one chicken.
A chicken, very good. There isn't a chicken. Okay, very good, boys. Now is the girls. Okay, now is the girls' turn. Okay. Girls power, ¿ah? The voice inside.
Profesor.
Tell me, Luis Carlos.
Alguien se ha puesto mi nombre.
Ok, let me see. Ok.
Alguien se ha puesto mi nombre, profesor.
Ok, profesor. Thank you, Luis Carlos. No son... Ok, thank you, Luis Carlos. Let me see. Ok, give me a second, please, students. Ok, it's not here. Ok, the other Luis Carlos is not here. Ok, let's continue. Ok, thank you, Luis Carlos. Let's continue.
Yeah.
Ok, now, girls power. Ok, girls power. Number three, girls, tell me a sentence, please. Number three. There aren't any rabbits. Very good. Perfect. Now, girls in silence. Huh? Now the boys, okay? One, two, three, boys.
There are chips.
What?
There are chips? Okay, and how many chips?
Three sheep.
Very good. And in negative?
There aren't sheep.
Very good. Perfect. Now, the boys. Okay, the boys. Sorry, the girls. One, two, three. Girls, tell me.
There is a hole. Very good.
And in negative.
There are insects.
Remember this, boys and girls. Remember this. There is singular. There are plural. Okay, remember this. There is singular. There are plural. Okay, very good. Now, Carlota, please help me with the apple, Carlota.
There is an apple.
Very good. Remember this. A goes with a consonant. An goes with a vowel. El A se utiliza con el consonant. An with vowel. Okay? Very good. And volunteer to tell me negative. Volunteer. Come on, volunteer. Okay, Anareli, thank you. Tell me, please, in negative.
There isn't.
Very good. There isn't.
An apple.
Very good. Very good, Anareli. There is an apple. There isn't an apple. Mateo, le querna que. Easy or difficult?
Easy.
Okay, perfect. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys. Now, you are experts. Okay? So, let's do some exercises. Are you prepared? Yes or so-so? ¿Están prepared?
Yes. Let's go.
One, two, and three. Let's give a click. Agenda web. There is versus there are. We need to choose, okay, the correct answer, please. The student who crossed the screen, erase it, please. El que manchó la pantallita, borralo, please. Okay, don't worry, I erase it. Ya lo borré. So, boys and girls, let's complete this. ¿Eh? We need to choose the correct answer. There is or there are. For there example, There is. Okay, let's see. Very good. Look, it's good. Perfect. Now, let's continue.
There are.
Okay, let's see. Very good. Perfect. Next. A jumper.
There is.
Very good. Perfect. Okay. You tell me. There is or there are?
There is.
A spider. Very good. There is a spider. Next question. I'm going to choose the volunteer. I'm going to choose the volunteer. Leonel Garcia, please. Only Leonel. Okay, Leonel, tell me the answer, please. Okay, Leonel, repeat, please. There is. There is or there are.
Profe, que se callen todos.
Okay. In silence, please. Okay, thank you. Listen, I'm going to choose the volunteer. Okay, I'm going to choose the volunteer. Listen,
There are,
very good. It's there are some children. Okay, very good. Now, let's continue. I'm going to choose the volunteer. I choose the volunteer. Alexander, please tell me the answer. There is or there are?
There is
six forks. Okay, let's see. Daphne, please tell me the answer. No, Daphne, is not in your book. Now tell me the answer. There is or there are? Let's see, Daphne. There is or there are. Tan. Six forks. Okay, let's
see. Profesor, yo.
Okay, tell me, please. There is or there are?
There are. Very good.
There are is for plural. Very good. There are is for plural. Perfect. Okay.
Profesor, están haciendo bulla.
Yes, please. Do not activate your microphones, please. Okay. I'm going to choose the volunteer. Don't activate your microphones. because your partners can hear. No activamos hasta que les diga, ¿ok? To listen to the class. Now, very, very good, students, very good. There is singular. There are plural. There isn't negative. There aren't negative. Now, we are going to learn questions. Okay, now, we are going to learn questions, interrogative sentences. Okay, so please pay attention. Let's see. Listen, we use is there, we use is there to talk about questions. We use is there to talk about questions. And in singular, we use is there to talk about questions in singular. And we use, very good, Shoshil, and we use are there, in questions, but in plural. Okay, it's the same. It's very, very similar, but it's not there is. Ya no es there is o there are. We change the positions. Cambiamos la posición. Is there, are there. Okay? So, I'm going to choose a volunteer. I'm going to choose the volunteer to read. Okay? Let's see. Let's see. Luis Carlos, please. Read this question, please, Luis Carlos.
Sí, profesor.
Yes, please.
Is there an apple?
Very good. It's there an apple? Is affirmative, negative, or question?
Negative. Yes.
Negative? Look. Is negative, affirmative, or question?
Is the apple?
Is question.
Is question.
Is a question. Very good. Ariana, please. Ariana, read this example, please. Ariana, help me.
Ariana, Valentina, Ariana Lozada.
Ariana Lozada, please help me. Read this question.
No me había equivocado entonces.
Okay. Thank you, please, Ariana Lozada. Please help me to read.
Are
there?
There four students.
Are there four students? Very good. So listen, boys and girls. We use is there in questions, and we use are there in questions, okay? That are very, very similar to affirmative sentences and very, very similar to negative. Son muy similares a los affirmative and in negative, but we change the position, okay? In affirmative, we say there is. En afirmativo decíamos there is. But in question, we change and we say, is there, okay? In affirmative, you say, there are. But in question, we say, are they, okay? Understood, yes or no?
Yes,
okay. Good, perfect. Now, listen, I'm going to deactivate your microphones. Okay, now, listen, these are questions, so we have answers as well. También tenemos answers, respuestas. Okay, so Let's see. Here we have an answer. Listen. The question is this. La pregunta es esta. Is there an apple? Look. Here. Is there an apple? Yes or no?
No.
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 No. No. Or no, there isn't.
No, there isn't.
No, there isn't. Okay, let's see, let's see. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Let's see. No, there isn't. Very good. No, there isn't. No, there isn't. Very good. Now, here, I have another question. Huh? Listen. Are there four students? Let's see. Are there four students? Yes or no?
Yes, there are.
Yes, there are.
Very good. Very good. Yes, there are. Yes, there are. Very good. Perfect. Understood? Yes or so so?
Yes.
Now I have. Listen, now I have some exercises for you. Okay? Please, only Anarelia, the rest in silence, please. And then get prepared. Let's see. Okay, first, Anarelia, please. Activate your microphone, Anarelia. Listen the question, Anarelia. Are there cookies? Are there cookies?
No. Yes, there are.
Yes, there are. Very good. Perfect. Okay. Now, let's see. The next volunteer by Dedocracia is Fabricio. Fabricio Quispe. Okay, Fabricio. Listen, Fabricio. Is there a cat? Is there a cat?
Apple.
Is apple. There a cat? Yes or no?
No.
No, no, or no, apple. There isn't.
Apple.
No, there isn't. Very good. Okay, the next volunteer is going to be by Dedocracia. Let's see. Ariana Valentina, please. Activate your microphone, Ariana Valentina.
Profe.
Yes, Ariana, look. Are there chocolates? Are there chocolates?
Yes.
Yes or yes, there are?
Yes, there are.
Very good, Ariana. Let's see. The next is this. Okay, the next volunteer is Shoshi. Okay, and then Camila, Shoshi, activate your microphone. Okay, Shoshi, listen. Is there milk? Okay, Shoshil, is there milk? Okay, very good, Shoshil. Shoshil has some problems, but it's okay. Okay, Luana Melendez, your turn, Luana, your turn. Okay, Luana, please, activate your microphone. Okay, Luana. Let's see, Luana. Are there oranges? Luana, are there oranges?
Yes.
Yes, yes, o yes, there are.
Yes, there are.
Very good. And let's see. Mateo le querna queda. Last one, Mateo. Mateo.
Mateo.
Okay, Mateo. Is there a shark? Ah! Is there a shark? Ah, is there a shark? Shark. Shark, tiburón. Let's see. Is there a shark?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Very good. Yes. Oh, yes, there is.
Yeah, there is.
Very good. Okay, perfect. Very good, students. So, very quickly, there is singular or plural?
Singular.
Singular or plural?
Plural.
Very good. There is a. Affirmative or negative?
Negative.
Very good. Is there affirmative or question?
Question.
Very good. Are there affirmative or question?
Negative. Profesor, se escucha interferencia.
Yes. Sorry. I don't know what happened. Okay, please, disable your microphones, please. Okay, perfect. Listen, are they affirmative or question?
Question.
Very good. Question. Very good. Okay.
Pero se escucha interferencia.
Yes. Please don't activate your microphones, okay? Only listen. But it's perfect. Now, boys and girls, please don't activate your microphone. No activemos sus microphones. Let's go very, very quickly to your books. Okay, let's go to your books. It's very, very easy, okay? It's very, very easy, the activity. Very good, Kimberly. 1, 2, and 3. Look, this is your... This is your book, okay? This is your book. Page 26. Very good. Page 26. Okay. Carlos. Excellent, Kimberly. Luis Carlos. Okay. Page 26. Okay.
Sí.
Now.
Profe, ¿de qué libro?
A student's book. Yes. Very good.
Ya lo encontré.
Student's book, page 26. Okay, 26. Page 26. Listen, this activity is very, very easy. We need to connect the correct letter with the correct number. Okay, we are going to connect. The correct letter with the correct number. Lo vamos a unir, connect, link. Okay? So, I'm going to choose a volunteer to tell me. Yes, please, don't activate your microphones, please. Okay?
Profe.
I'm going to choose a volunteer. Tell me.
Profe, esa bulla la escucho Sokchu.
Yes, but please don't activate your microphone. I'm going to choose a volunteer, okay? Now, listen, huh? The volunteer by dedocracia is going to be Camila, please. Camila Flores, only Camila Flores. Activate your microphone, please, Camila. Camila, please, read letter A, please, Camila. Read letter A. Hi.
Profesor.
In silence, please. Only Camila. Hi, I'm Magda.
France with me family. Today in
Peking. Strawberries
is the young love you.
Strawberry, thank you. Hi, I'm Magda. I live on a farm with my family. Today I'm picking strawberries in the fields. I love strawberries. What number? Number one, number two, or number three?
Number one,
but
number one. Number one.
What is the meaning of strawberries? ¿Qué significa strawberries?
Fresa.
Very good. And what number do you have strawberries?
Two.
Number two.